I can assure you there's no way the trailer's getting out.
Can you? Can you assure me? After what happened with Unity, Syndicate, Osiris?
Our security has never been tighter. If this leaks, you can go ahead and fire me.
Don't think I have...
Aren't you friendly?
Pop quiz, guys. What does every game and website love most?
Being considered journalism?
Leaks! They pay through the nose for them, especially if it's a leak from one of the big studios like, oh, I don't know. Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Come on! What was that? know if you're happy or angry or sad or bored. Just and yup. That's not communication. How are we meant to get better at being together if we never communicate?
Shouldn't be driving if you don't know how.
Okay.
What's going on?
Thank you.
fucking roll this pussy ass.
We got him.
What the fuck is this?
We gotta take this guy down, Izzy.
Speak to me, Wei.
Marcus, I'm looking at some of your handiwork. Right fucking on.
Thank you, fan club president. We getting more followers?
Oh, yeah. We got followers. You did good, Marcus. I think we can pack it in.
I'm just getting started. There's one target you didn't think of that I've been dying to hit.
Oh, yeah? What is it?
You'll see. It'll be on the news.
Man, what's a brother gotta do? My insurance rates go up for no damn reason. Every month. You understand? Every damn month.
Every month for no reason?
I called Provi Blue, but they just gave me some runaround. Risk clause, they tell me. It's a bullshit clause is what it is. Same thing happens to almost everybody I know. Goddamn insurance.
Hey.
Anybody here use ProvaBlue insurance?
No. I hacked my government payout to give me full coverage.
Who the fuck needs insurance?
Why? What's ProvaBlue up to?
Sounds like they're ripping people off with a risk clause.
Seems like a good reason to look around in ProvaBlue's servers.
It'll go faster if I have a password.
Finding an employee near you right now. There he is. IT guy. He'll have one.
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Working on my sprints. I got this.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
Read this cool article about hamster breeding. I'll have to find it again and send you the link. I have a very particular alert set up on Noodle News. Anything hamsters, ping! The articles tend to be depressing, but this was a good one.
Well, the allegations were substantiated, Jim. You've been snooping in the employees' private stuff.
Oh, come on! That's only quasi-private!
We hold the IT team to a high standard. I mean, you got Tina's private number and started calling her. That's not okay.
It was a harmless flirtation. Come on, Bob. Let me just...
Sorry, Jim. The decision's been taken. Your access card has been canceled, as well as your ProvaBlue passwords and gym privileges. HR will send you your personal items from your desk.
Fuck!
Sitara, you in the doghouse.
What?
That ProvaBlue guy got shit canned today. His password's no good.
Oops. My bad.
Ha! Sitara's selling day-old fish.
I'm relying on you out here, girl. I need up-to-date shit.
I said sorry. Sheesh. Okay, here. I've got another ProvaBlue employee.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You really, really sure?
Fuck you, Marcus. Just go get the damn password.
Alright, got the password. You marked Papa Blue on my map?
Sure did.
You sure? You sure you got it right? It might have changed.
God damn it, Marcus.
He ain't gonna let this one go.
Out there wandering in and out, but doesn't seem to have a dorm, doesn't go to class. I'm pretty damn sure this guy isn't a student. But so there he is at the campus pub, going on about how he's some computer whiz. And this whiz couldn't hold his booze for shit. So there he was, shit-faced, going on about how he's in some hacker gang and they use the campus network. I almost believed him, but he was too much of an idiot. Clearly, he was desperate for attention.
This guy has it all, am I right?
Yeah, passed out drunk really says, I'm king of the world.
There, you got access?
Analyzing the data now.
You sure you're doing it right? Is it the latest data?
Oh, ha ha. That was funny the first time, Marcus. Now it's just douchey.
Oh, wow. Basically, they're monitoring every single purchase. Buy some fast food or a beer or chips, and they immediately bump your rates.
That's their risk clause for you. You risk getting ripped off.
Better tweak their algorithm, I say.
Already on it. Now, anytime someone does those things, their rates go down.
I want to fuck with the CEO and CFO directly.
Looks like they use a limo service. You can track their cars. I've marked the place.
Ugh. installing malware.
Got the GPS data on both the CFO and CEO.
CFO first. What'd I get?
Plenty of banking info for one.
Golden.
Set up his own goddamn insurance rates. Then every time he hits his favorite martini lounge, he gets dinged.
Done.
Now I'm going after the CEO.
Oh my God! Oh! Oh! Oh!
How about this guy?
You got his discreet encounters login, and he has a wife.
She might be interested to know about this.
Why not add her email address to his account?
She'll get confirmation emails for every encounter.
God, this is fun.
Man, did you hit the jazz festival?
What?
The jazz festival.
Come on, asshole. Move!
What the hell?
Ugh!